The other day, a friend was asking me why I thought there were so many pit bulls in shelters. And here's the thing. Pit bull is not a breed. It is a generalized term for those dogs that are crossed between the terrier and the bulldog. And that includes the American Staffordshire Terrier, which is what Indy is, the American Pit Bull Terrier, the Staffordshire Bull Terrier, and the Bull Terrier. And then you have the combination of those dogs that crossbreed, giving you the Pit Bull mix. So you can't really compare a group of dogs to a specific breed. And another factor, I think, is the breed-specific legislation that's out there that is lumping a bunch of dogs together based on a label that's put on them versus the action of the dog. You know, there's a lot of reasons why people surrender their dogs to shelters, and I think it's a complicated issue. You know, my hope for the coming year is that we can create a movement where we're really judging dogs based on their behavior, not on the label that we put on them. Have a great weekend.